Welcome back to our channel, released on Netflix. Let's start the video now. On the heels of Extra Action and The Old Guard, Netflix has accelerated its original big financers, Fair with Project Power, a movement movie imagining an international in which mere mortals take capsules that deliver them superpowers for simply 5 minutes. The New Orleans Netflix stars Dominic Fishback as Robin, an excessive schooler promoting the drug to offer for her diabetic unmarried mother. Joseph Gordon-Levitt as Frank, Robin's police partner who tracks humans the usage of the capsules, however additionally takes them himself, and Jamie Foxx's Art, a farmer, take a look at an affected person for the substance preventing the complete operation to locate his 11 daughter. The movie simply arrived at the streamer Friday, August 14th, however there may be already a hypothesis over whether or not the tale will continue. Here's what we recognize so far. Nothing authentic has been launched concerning the forged of Project Power. However, its secure account on a maximum of, if now no longer, all the principal gamers must be returned another time for the thrilling sequel. Most follow-ups function as slewest of latest and acquainted faces, and its secure account on that the subsequent bankruptcy within sight the well-crafted Netflix franchise legacy. Joseph Gordon-Levitt's individual debt, Frank is devoted to 2 things, maintaining the streets of New Orleans secure from anything, power pushed on now no longer, and locating any excuse to throw down his Clint Eastwood impersonation to appear like a difficult guy, which means he'll be returned in every other Saints jersey to alter the arena of these that pop the tablet. Project Power additionally added the arena to Dominic Fishback because of the drug supplier Robin and because of the coronary heart and soul of the movie. It might be a tragedy if she turned into now no longer to return. Her position within inside the first movie turned into a star-making turn, it might be exciting to peer in which her individual's adventure take audiences in a sequel. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more amazing Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Set in New Orleans, Project Power makes a specialty of Art's tries to locate his tragic daughter, Tracy. Along the way, he encounters a police officer named Frank Shaver, Joseph Gordon-Levitt, who acquires power from a neighborhood teenage supplier named Robin, Dominic Fishback. As early twist suggests that Frank has bulletproof abilities, and so he continues taking the drug to effectively fight a bigger hassle it's taking on his city. Art tracks down Robin or even threatens to kill her, however then drops his protection with inside the call of power transparency. Years prior, an enterprise named Telios examined out their power product on Art, who then handed on his powers to Tracy. In the present, Telios desires to use Tracy to construct a courageous new international wherein people can faucet into their DNA potential. Art's superhero powers has been stimulated with the aid of using the pistol shrimp. Early on, he claims that the crustacean vaporizes the water around it, 8,000 levels warmer than the floor of the sun. Sure enough, Art later channels his internal pistol shrimp into power project every last fight, however handiest after telling Frank that he would mean saving a power tablet as an ultimate resort. Unfortunately for Telios, Art unloads his pistol shrimp electricity throughout them with a fiery blast that's similar to the inspirational crustacean's real killing techniques. In the deep blue sea, pistol shrimp are acknowledged for being pretty noisy as they use a unique claw that snaps and creates a cavitation bubble explosion once they want to eat. Art strength and project power are similar to the pistol shrimp snap. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more amazing Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and update, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.